reward for information leading to an arrest in a cruel case of animal abuse has now been upped to $25,000. A cat had to be euthanized earlier this week after it was found on Collins Avenue with an arrow lodged through its head. A woman who fed the stray cat for several years offering $20,000, with another $3,000 coming in from local animal rights groups, and now an extra $2,000 coming from the owner of Joe's Stone Crab.